There I was again tonight, forcing laughter, faking smiles, same old tired, lonely place. Walls of insincerity, shifting eyes and vacancy, vanished when I saw your face. All I can say is it was enchanting to meet you. Your eyes whispered, have we met? Across the room, your silhouette starts to make its way to me. The playful conversation starts, counter all your quick remarks, like passing notes in secrecy. And it was enchanting to me.
Don't you let it go. I'm one less.
standing ovation. Ooh, oh, yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. You look so dumb right now, standing outside my house, trying to apologize. You're so ugly when you cry. Please, just cut it out. Don't tell me you're sorry, 'cause you're not. Baby, when I know you're only sorry you got caught. But you put on quite a show, really had me going. But now it's time to go. Curtains finally closing. That was quite a show. Very entertaining. But it's over now.
But it's over now.
Go on and take a bow. Grab your clothes and get gone. You better hurry up before the sprinklers come on. Talking about, girl, I love you, you're the one. This just looks like a rerun. Please, what else is on? And don't tell me you're sorry, 'cause you're not. Baby, when I know you're only sorry you got caught. But you put on quite a show. But it's over now.
to realize you're Alice in Wonderland. This is how I feel when I see your face. Something in the world nothing could replace. That's the thing I've come to understand.
Gotta stay now.
Oh, I hope someday I'll make it out of there, even if it takes all night or a 100 years. Need a place to hide, but I care if I'm one there. Wanna feel can't find my fear.
Isn't it lovely, all alone? Heart made of glass, my mind of stone.
Tear me to pieces, skin to bone. Hello, welcome home.
Walking out of town, looking for a better place. Something's on my mind, always in my empty space. But I know someday I'll make it out of there, even if it takes all night or 100 years. Need a place to skin a bone.
Hello, welcome home.